Is it okay to unroll it between your seats? To use, remove the vest from this container by pulling on a tab and then open a pouch. Pull the vest over your head, fasten the straps in front of the vest, pull on the straps to adjust the vest secure around your waist. After exiting the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tool shuttle level. A water activated light is attached to each vest. Sea cruisers can also be used for flotation. Instructions for operation are out loud in the safety information card in your seat pocket. For the safety information card for instructions on how to use life vests, which only weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we should be life vests and not children. Before we take off, make sure seat backs are upright. Tray tables carrying them, stern aisle, armrest lower. Find them. Take a moment to view the safety information card in your seat pocket.
Thank you, I appreciate you.
Once the computer on final safe, check. Please let us know if you have any questions. Do everything you can to make sure you're safe to go up flight set.
For the duration of this flight, I will be turning the cabin lights down. Controls for your reading light, air vent, and flight attendant call button are all located above your head. Now please sit back, relax, and enjoy our short 55-minute flight over to Atlanta.
from the cockpit, walk aboard Delta Flight 944 heading to Atlanta. We're number one for departure. We should be safely airborne shortly. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for takeoff.
Yeah.
entire Delta family, thank you for letting us be a part of your journey. We'd like to extend a special welcome to our Scout Miles and Medallion members. We appreciate you continuing to trust us with your travel. Our priority on this flight is a safe, clean, and comfortable experience for you. For your safety, please stay seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Please remember to use caution when opening overhead bins as items may have shifted during takeoff and keep all clear of any potential trip hazards, like bags or bag straps. The lavatories are refreshed with Lysol products throughout the flight, but if you notice an untidy lavatory, please let a flight attendant know. Federal regulations require all customers to comply with crew instructions and prohibit the use of cellular networks during flight. The use of Wi-Fi to make voice or video calls is not allowed. Information on approved electronic devices can be found on the safety information card in your seat pocket. We invite you to enjoy our complimentary entertainment and service offerings today. We're pleased to offer water, coffee, tea, and complimentary snacks, which include Harvest Cheddar Sun Chips and Cinnamon Biscoff Cookies. With beer and wine for our Delta Comfort Plus customers. Please note the federal regulations prohibit consuming any alcohol you might have brought aboard with you. If there's anything else we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Now please sit back, relax, and enjoy the remainder of our flight. welcome you to Atlanta, where the local time is currently 7:58 a.m. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and carrying items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. You may receive an email from Delta asking you to share your experience with us. We value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. We invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. As you deplane, please remember to look around your seat to make sure you have everything you brought on board. On behalf of Delta and the Atlanta-based crew, we've enjoyed having you on board and we look forward to seeing you soon.
Thanks for watching this edition of CPWN. Player and sponsor saying, have a great day or evening if it's nighttime. Goodbye.